celebrating the 20th anniversary of Ragnarok, RO GameFi Play to Earn is coming. You can earn at least $300 a month. Earn even more by boss hunting, PvP, War of Imperium, or participating in other events. Come and join RO GameFi to start your journey. In addition to computers, we also support mobile phones. Both Android and iPhone are available.
Yo guys, isa yun ang Crypto at nagbabalik na naman tayo sa patibagong video. Tara, tignan natin tong si Ragnarok Online GamePi. So, this is another MMORPG na naman guys. No? So, titignan natin tong Ragnarok Online GamePi at meron din silang open beta test dito na announcement. So, huling announcement po ito tapos will be on October 31. No? So, that will start on October 31. So, ito yung announcement niya. So, bago lahat natin ito tignan guys, mag-intro nga muna tayo. So, tara guys, tignan natin ito si Ragnarok Online GamePi. Pero bago yan guys, kung bago ko pa lang sa aking channel, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell notification para lagi kang updated sa aking mga videos. And dito guys, sa open beta test, on October 31 pa ito ha. So, medyo maganda. And you can visit their white paper. Pero mamaya, titignan natin yan. Sa classic NFT naman guys, no? Pwede ka pumili dito ng left or right, no? So, sa left naman is yung sa male and female naman dito. So, this will not affect the in-game character, no? Sa game character, you just choose the preferred NFT. At lahat daw ng NFT na na-purchase before the beta can participate in the lottery event and can win a total prize of more than 32,400 BUSD. Ayan yung pwede nyo mapanalunan, no? Both male and female NFTs are eligible for the lottery. So, pwede tayo mag-mint dito sa male or sa female. So, try natin tong sa male, no? So, kailangan natin ma-install yung MetaMask. So, i-click natin confirm kung hindi pa natin na... ano yung MetaMask natin. So, you have not installed MetaMask yet dahil kasi guys, hindi ko to kinonek sa site, no? Pero, ayun, mamaya ititignan natin to, ibabalikan natin to. So, dito naman guys, pwede na tayo mag-register sa ating account dito sa Ragnarok Online GamePi. So, kung wala ka pang account, then pwede mo ilagay lahat ng mga kailangan mo ilagay dito. Tulad ng account name, email, country mo. Kunwari, sa country natin guys is Philippines, no? Sa Philippines tayo, hanapin natin yung Philippines. So, lalagay natin dito yung bansa natin dito. So, ito Philippines. Then, gender mo kung male or female. Password, confirm password. Then, invitation code kung may nag-invite sa'yo. Tapos, check mo tong terms of service and privacy policy. But make sure you must read first this before you agree the terms and conditions. So, ayun lang naman. And once you have already put all of the required information, then you must create an account. So, yun guys, kakalagin lang natin dito. So, public beta will be launched on October 31st, so don't forget on that. So, kailangan nyo muna magkaba ng classic NFT sa ating wallet. So, magkano nga ba ang classic NFT? So, para dito sa pre-sale and early bird price is 33 BUSD. The second period naman is 66 and the last price is 99 BUSD. So, napakaganda guys, no? If you bought the classic NFT and complete your account verification before the open beta test launch, you will get the in-game package exclusive and limited outfit worth over 400 BUSD. Napakaganda guys at napakamahal ng NFTs nila. Sa NFT lottery, pwede kayo manalo ng 32 BUSD o 32K BUSD and NFT holders can win a total prize of that kind of amount. So directly by getting the designated classic NFT for details. So kailangan nyo muna makita tong detail event page. At ito naman yung kanilang ano dito guys no, white paper. So if it is guys, invitation event, mayroon din sila mga invitation event dito up to October 31st, I-30. So, ito naman guys, mayroon sila mga ano dito, ambassador and endorser, mga ganito. So, the player with the highest number of valid invitation will be awarded the title of ROGF endorser. Limited wear headgear optional pack 1, plus 8 weapon refinement certificate, 8 armor refinement certificate, and premium card optional pack 1. Bali invitations number 2 to 5 will be awarded by this kind of items naman. Tapos ito naman yung sa 6 to 15. So, up to 15 winners will get that kind of rewards, no? So, ito naman guys, yung Lotto TV event. So, ito yung Lotto TV event nila. So, ito yung price in BUSD guys, no? So, meron ditong 6,000. Tapos ito naman yung 4,000, 3,000, and 2,000. The event will be end on 30th of October 2022. If no one obtains the NFT above, we will have another event to give away the prize. So, draw 5 NFT holders every week to get 100 BUSD. The last draw will be on October 30th on 23:59 UTC, no? So, yan yung maganda guys. Madami silang event ngayon. Meron din naman dito silang guide dito, no? So, GamePi guide. Tapos, ito naman yung mga ano dito sa game server information, getting started, how to play, and how to earn. Tapos, ito naman yung tokenomics. So, ito tokenomics nila. So, ayan yung ano nila guys dito sa tokenomics. So, the success of the game depends on the playability of the game itself, including the content of the game, subsequent updates, and development, which means the game itself must be able to attract a variety of players. It will naturally form a positive economic cycle when a variety of people join to play the game that makes attracting people become one of the key elements. So, mayroon silang why and hows, no? So, ito naman yung simulation game situation. So, ito yung ano nila. So, ito yung simulation parameters. Tapos, ayan yung cost per person at yung mga pool holes. Para makalculation po ito, ha. Tapos, ito yung governance token nila. So, yun yung ROGM. So, ito yung allocation para dito, no? So, RODT pool is 100 million. Marketing is 10 million. Team is 20 million. Team is 20 million. Tapos, pre-sale and public sale is 40 million. And IDO or IEO is 10 million. 200 million dito sa allocation na ito. So, limited lang yung supply, no? So, ito naman yung pre-sale is only available for classic NFT holders, no? And this will be retained as the operating fund only if the retained opening fund classic received from the classic NFT is not enough to maintain the server for the next 12 months. Ito yung 1 to 10% of the pre-sale public sale fund. So, the rest of the public pre-sale fund will be sent to the reserve pool. The dynamic balance mechanism will adjust the liquidity pool and RODT pool according to the conditions. So, ayan po yung ano dito guys, no? Yung parang notes nila dito. So, ito naman yung staking nila. So, magkakaroon din sila ng staking dito with a duration of 1 month, 3 months, 6 months, and 12 months. So, this is the annual rates. So, they distribute the token of BUSD, no? So, income will automatically converted to BUSD with the issue price rate up to the amount you stake. So, interest rate. So, ayan nyo yung ano nyo, ha? Marireceive nyo, BUSD. So, bali token, kunwari ang i-ano nyo, i-stake nyo, then you will get BUSD as rewards. So, here's the token guys, RODT. In short, RODT is a primary play-to-earn token inside the RO GamePi ecosystem and will be pegged to BUSD. So, ano meaning nito? So, itong rewards na makukuha ninyo, it will be pegged to BUSD. So, RODT total supply is uncapped and will release to the market in two ways. Players top up and players earn in the game such as completing quests, participating in automated events, boss hunting, PvP war, and of Ethereum, etc. Wala silang cash shop. So, means the players directly use RODT to purchase equipment and items from us. Ayun yung ano neto guys, no? So, wala silang cash shop. Tapos, ito naman yung mga ano dito guys, nung sa RODT token symbol. So, ayun yung ano neto, conversion ng RODT to BUSD. So, $1 RODT is converted to 200 RODT. Ito naman yung reserve pool. Meron silang reserve pool. So, the team will deduct 15% of the classic NFT incomes as the retained operating fund. And the rest will be sent to the reserve pool. So, the role of the reserve pool is to store funds received from Classic NFT and ROGM for the Dynamic Balance Mechanism or DBM to adjust the supply and demand of RODT as well as the token value. The DBM is able to mint or burn RODT. Tapos, ito naman yung NFTs nila. So, ito yung NFTs nila sa Classic NFT. Ayan yung price nila, guys. No? Ito yung mga dates of their pre-sale. So, as of na, guys, hindi na kayo makakahabol pa kasi 99 BUSD na ngayon, official price. So, if you miss the last time, guys, then sad to say, hindi na kayo makakaabot ngayon. Pero, okay pa rin yan, guys, kasi 99 BUSD lang naman ito. So, ito naman yung withdrawal tax nila, guys, no? So, may mga taxes sila sa withdrawal dito, guys, no? So, VIP license, meron na rin sila dito. So, here's the withdrawal tax. So, withdrawal amount, 0 to 65,000, 50%. Ayan, guys, mga withdrawal amount nila. So, ito naman, ROGM stake, 750, VIP 1. VIP 2 is 1,250, tapos VIP 3 is 2,500. So, what do this means? Kailangan nyo munang bumili ng ROGM and stake it. So, this will be a VIP condition, no? So ayun yung maganda, guys, no, kasi meron ka pang bibiling like somehow na ROGM para makaluwag kayo sa taxes ninyo. You need to stake your ROGM tokens sa official website market to get VIP status. So mayroon naman sila mga epic keys dito, devlog team and contact us na ano dito. So ito yung team nila, guys, no? Ito yung ano nila, guys, yung mga information ng kanilang team. So ayan yung mga ano dito, mga owner ng game na ito. So kung hindi nyo pa nata-download, pwede na kayo mag-download. So connect muna natin yung MetaMask natin. So kailangan muna natin i-connect. So here it is, guys, no? Kailangan nyo munang i-verify yung sarili ninyo to download the game. Kung wala, then walang wala. Dito naman yung NFTs nila. Pwede na kayo bumili ng classic NFTs ninyo and pwede kayo mag-mint ng NFT. So this is worth 66 BUSD, guys. So this is the market. So dito yung market nila, guys. So pwede kayo mag-swap ng ROGM at BUSD. Pero siguro hindi pa ito gumagana. So this would not yet work. So dito naman mayroon staking dito. Mayroon namang swap dito, which is coming soon. So pwede na kayo bumili ng pre-sale dito, guys. So kunwari, bibili kayo ng pre-sale. Kunwari, $1 BSD, pwede na kayo bumili. So here it is, guys. Kunwari, bibili tayo ng 0.2, ayan, 0.3, depends on you kung ano bibili ninyo. So ayan, gagawin dito is magka-pop up ng MetaMask, then you must buy any amount, no? You can buy any amount, then you can receive ROGM token. So this market only provides ROGM pre-sale, does not support secondary transactions. ROGM holders should have moved to pancake swap or secondary market transactions after IDO. This market does not support ROGM and ROD swaps or ROGM and BSD swaps. So ayan po yung ano dito, guys. So pang pre-sale lang po ito. Tapos ito naman yung information ng kanilang pre-sale date and yung public sale date. Ito yung RODT fix rate nila. So pwede nyo i-visit naman ito. So yun yung maganda, guys, no? So ito yung NFT nila. Pwede nyo kayo bumili either here or here, no? So classic NFTs po ito. Ayun yung kailangan nyo bilhin. So kung gusto nyo pag mag-register talaga, guys, then you can still register on ROGamePay. So ayun lang, guys, and thank you, guys, for watching. See you, guys, on the next video. Kung gusto mo tignan itong MMORPG game na to, then pwedeng-pwede nyo tignan kasi napakaganda, guys. So ayun lang and thank you for watching.